car teases its latest footwear drop. Naomi, Osaka, and Nike team up for their own collection. And J. Cole heads back to the court. Hang tight, Grio Top 3 starts now. Coming in at number 3, Ivy Park announces Stan Smith remix. To much anticipation, Queen B and Adidas have announced, via social media, a new addition to the much-loved Ivy Park collection, the We Stan Summer, a sleek and modern adaption of the classic Stan Smith and Simba silhouettes, and fans are loving it. Due to hit the fashion streets on Friday, May 27th, the new kicks will retail for $120. We Stan, think your cop appear? Cause I know I am. Next up, Naomi Osaka launches a new Nike collection and an agency. After some slight teases during her trip to France, Naomi Osaka has officially dropped her own Nike spring collection. With the focus on vibrant colors and patterns, the collection will feature 14 new pieces. Alongside that, Osaka also launched her new sports agency named Evolve after leaving longtime agency IMG. Yes, we love a working queen. And our top story of the day, J. Cole to play professional basketball in Canada. J. Cole is back on the professional courts again, but this time in Canada. The Canadian Elite Basketball League tweeted that the 37-year-old rapper will join the Scarborough Shooting Stars. The post featured photos from his time on the Rwanda Patriots in 2021. Do you think J. Cole still got it? Let us know what you think. Thanks for watching the Grio Top 3. Make sure you subscribe for more videos like this.
We have way too much free content over here at theGrio. Stream a world with free entertainment, lifestyle, and news content. Celebrating Black excellence 24/7. Download theGrio now. It's free. theGrio.